Do you want me to take my watch off?
Use your left hand, so yes please.
Yep.
What I need to do, move your arm inwards, that's it, and I'm now going to raise this up so that we've got you with it, got your arm and you have it at a higher level, alright?
Yep.
You've had
10
of these, haven't you?
Sorry?
I said you've had 10 of these.
Yeah. So just move in so you're leaning across, that's brilliant.
Just can I rotate your hand this way slightly? Sorry, my fingers are a bit cold.
No, you can come inside side slightly, that's all. Okay. New markers on those two. And just move it or slightly open up, just that middle finger's definitely on there. So nice and still for us, Tobias.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's 7 metres open, aren't you?
It's a bit tight.
Okay,
keep nice and still for us.
Okay.
Yeah, go for it. Oh, is it
wicked?
Yes, it is.
So
just nice and
that's
still.
Okay, we left
some
equipment
in there.
That's good.
Hold on there for us. There we are. We're all done.
Thank you.
So are you heading back to clinic now?
No, back to college.
Ah, nice.
You're
ready.
I'll put your
film on
outside.
Sorry, you can take
it back.
Sure.
Yeah,
it's breathing. Go for it. So what are you doing at college? Got a busy day.
Yeah. Might have to have a COVID test when they get back.
Oh, yeah, the usual.
Yeah.
How often do you have to do that?
I think we have to do it, twice, I think it's before a shift or something like that.
Every day?
No, not every day, it's
so
like a weekly kind of thing.
That's the same for us as well.
Yeah, I was going to say my sister did the same. Yeah. Just kind of sorting.
I have to have to do it every 4 months.
Oh,
well, I get
to have
mine every month,
so it's the same.
Yeah.
I'm taking part in a study.
Oh, nice.
So I have my
COVID
test.
Oh, you
get
the
siren
study,
yeah. COVID test for 2 weeks. And every other 2 weeks, it's the test as well.
Oh, good girl.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah, we'll be all set.
And you.
Have a good day. Have a good day.
Bye. Bye.